plastics. From a trash pan in school, and then even in a classroom. A plastic bottle is trash that doesn't degrade easily. It takes a long time for plastic to decompose, became usable trash. That's why we created this project in order to recycle plastic bottles and create a sort of decoration for our homes.
For this project, you need scissors, tape, wire, and plastic bottles.
You distanced yourself from the whole thing.
It's already the Christmas season, and we created this project to make a cheap Christmas decoration this Christmas. You can just use ordinary plastic bottles, cut them in half,